since I've been doing it for forever, it just feels like a dream come true. Like, all my hard work has finally paid off, so I'm excited. I picked Ball State because ever since our first conversation with the coach, it was just great. We grew a really great relationship right off the bat, and then I went down for my visit, and the team was just like family. I was out my whole junior season, and just the motivation that I got from that, just it pushed me, and I really think that's why I'm diving in college. I'm so motivated right now, and I can't wait to see what I have in me with the next 4 years. I've been diving with the same group since I was about 6 years old, same coach, Jill Eckright, and just seeing them all here together. A few of them came back from college. It was just a great feeling. I know that they'll be with me for the rest of my journey too. So everyone here together just was a warm home feeling again.